I just got all ready for dinner. Slept in a little bit this morning. Had my coffee, watched a show, and then I did a little time lapse of me getting ready. Okay, fit. Normal earrings. I'm just wearing an S necklace today, not my Shelton necklace. And then the rest of my outfit is Lululemon. This jacket's Lululemon, my leggings are Lululemon. We're just a Lululemon girl today. And then I do have my like green little sports bra on that I love so much. I wear it way too much, but I just love it. Yeah, Mom and Mary went to Fairhope this morning. I did not feel like getting ready that early and going somewhere. So, and they're coming back and bringing Guthrie's. So I was gonna leave, but I think they're on their way back now. And so I'm gonna wait until they get back so I can eat some food. And then I'm gonna go do all my errands that I need to do. I need to finish getting presents for people. And then, yeah, that's basically what I need to do. And maybe look for an outfit for Christmas Eve. I have options like at my house, but like if I find something in one of the stores I go into, then I'll get it, but yeah, that's where I'm at. Okay, I'm gonna make a list of what I need. And then when Guthrie's get here or when I go somewhere, I'll video, of course. Hi guys, oh my gosh, I look so pale. It's 12:05. I am leaving. I was talking to my mom for a while and also procrastinating doing all this, because I just have a lot to do. But I'm leaving. I'm going to Publix first in that little shopping center that has Ulta, Marshalls, Home Goods, Ross, Five Below, all the things. That's most of the stores I'm going to. So I'm gonna go there first. And then I'll go to the outlets. But yeah. Let's go shop our hearts out with the money I don't have. Okay, hey vlog. I set up my little thing. Okay, I'm hot right at the moment. Store stressed me out, if you didn't know. Okay, so I just went to Publix. I thought I would do a haul after every single one. Even though I don't have a frame in here, but it's okay. It's okay. So I went to Publix. I got everything I went in there for. I didn't think I was going to find everything, but I did. So I got Nalani for me. I've never tried this flavor, so hopefully it's good. I'm not going to drink it right now or today, but I did get one for me. And I got one for Addie. That's gonna be part of her Christmas present. And I know she likes this one, so that's why I got this one. And then, 1 second, I'm trying to just draw something. I got icing for Friday, cause I'm having my cookie party with my friends. And these ones are buy one, get one free, so that's what we got. And I just got white, because we're just gonna dye the diet red or green if we need red or green. And then I was so scared I wasn't gonna find them, but for McDuffie I got Sprite Cranberry because she loves Sprite Cranberry, and I was really scared I wasn't gonna find any because they're just so nice. And guys, the Iwanis were 2 for $5 and the what's it called? Icing was buy one, get one free. So I only spent $13.61. Isn't that amazing? Like, that slays. Yeah. Like, that's a good Publix receipt. I don't know why it's so long, but yeah. Okay. Let's put everything back in here. So, let me drop anything. Carolinas are really going to be shaken up, aren't they? In this right memory. I'm just gonna put this on the floorboard so that I don't muck it over. Okay, next we're gonna go to Marshall's, but I'm moving the car because I'm not about to walk there. Okay. I think I'm gonna start doing time lapses while I drive. Just setting you guys up so you can see how I jam to music, if I'm gonna be honest with you. So let's jam on the way to a store over. I also stress when I'm trying to find a parking spot, so let's try not to stress this time. Like basically all my money at the last three stores. I went to I'm hot again. Okay, there's people talking behind me and it's stressing me out. Sorry, I gotta fix my I went to Marshall/HomeGoods, Ulta, and Five Below. I thought I was gonna end up spending like $60 at Five Below, but I only spent $25, so I don't know. Okay, so again, if you're related to me, please don't watch this. From Marshall's, the only thing I got were cookie cutters. Because for the cookie party, I'm helping my Nana bake them and like cut them and stuff tomorrow. So, and she needed more cookie cutters, so I just bought some. It was only $10. And I did look for like clothes and stuff there. Okay, hold on. But the dress that I was like thinking of getting, it's just like I was scared it was gonna be too short or not fit me, and I just didn't want to spend money and then have to bring it back. Okay, and then from Ulta, I don't know what's going on behind me, but from Ulta, I got my sister some makeup brushes. And they were originally, I'm pretty sure, like $20, but they were on sale. So I got them for $13.99. So that was a sleigh. And I looked for like other things there too, but I'm too indecisive right now for me to be picking out gifts, if that makes sense. Okay, and then from Five Below, which I thought, okay, because I bought a bunch of socks and I thought they were all $5 each, but they were only $2 each. So I only, why is my phone shaking? I don't know why my phone's shaking. So I thought all these socks were $5, but they were only $2. So I got like these. These are for my friends. We have these ones. I didn't really look at them. I just kind of grabbed. Some of them aren't Christmas related. I just thought they were funny, and I don't know who I'm gonna give them to, but these ones. Sorry. These ones I thought were adorable. These. What up, not done yet. These, I'm sorry. I have a lot of people coming and I didn't want to not get anyone something. You know what I mean? These, I still don't know if I have enough room, but okay. And I think these are the last pair of these ones. Okay. And then, I have half of Lyndon's gift already, but I wanted her to get her something else. Lyndon's my bestie. I got her this. Okay, so basically she kind of has a little one of this. That's a jelly cat. But I couldn't afford to get her to get another a big jelly cat. But this is like a big one that has legs and stuff. So it's basically matches her little one. And isn't it cute? What I got. Okay, now we are going to the outlets. We're gonna go to Bath and Body Works first. I'm gonna try not to hit these people. I think they're getting a baby out, so I'm just gonna wait a minute. But we're gonna go to Bath and Body Works first. And then I don't know what else we're doing, but yeah. Let's do that and let's jam to some music. But first, I gotta get out of this ad. And out of this parking lot, to be real.
Just float away. So far from where we came from. To find a new and gentle place. All our mistakes are undone.
done in Bath and Body Works. I also went into the boutique, Yumi Clothing. Okay, they have cute stuff. Like, some of it is cute, but, like, I don't even know. But I got my sister, Mary, don't watch, okay? I got her Snowflakes and Cashmere perfume. I thought it smelled good. Hopefully she likes it. And body wash to go with her makeup brushes that I got her as well. So that's her Christmas present. So I'm done with that. Okay, so we already have a Christmas gift for my Nana, but I'm also just going to go look in Francesca's because I feel like I'm missing somebody, to be honest with you. Like, I feel like I'm forgetting to get somebody a gift. And it's stressing me out, so I'm just going to go look in there, and if I find anything I like for, like, someone I know, then I'll get it. But I think that'll be my last store. And then Mom said we need tape, but I don't know where to get tape. She's like, if you go somewhere that has tape, get it. But, like, why didn't you tell me that when I was at Publix? Because I could have gotten it at Publix. So, yeah, okay. Hopefully I'll be better at finding a parking spot. It's on the other side, so I'm going to drive over there. But I was stressing about finding a parking spot. For... by Bath and Body Works. So, okay, yeah. Let me turn on my music real quick. Would we repeat a false once more? Would we not know how to change or to carry around without feet on the ground before I spread my wings, say farewell to this town, city skyline on fire, street lights shine with desire. Very productive. I put up our Christmas tree finally. Half of the lights aren't working, but I just don't feel like I'm not figuring that out. I put it up, someone else can do the rest. But yeah, so I'm gonna take an everything shower, get all squeaky clean, and then probably eat something in a little bit after I take a shower. Oh, yeah. Hi guys, it's 9:30. I took a shower in my pajamas.
I ate leftovers for dinner.
Watched an episode of Dawson's Creek because I just felt like it. Never seen that before, but I started it. And I've been reading for a while. I'm on chapter 28, page 242 out of, let me see how many pages there are. 3:20. So less than 100 pages to go, but I am gonna go ahead and end this video because I'm probably about to go to bed. But so thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to be notified when I post a new video. And I will see you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 21. We are almost to Christmas. Bye, love you.